Great, so I have
a little truffle here. My little truffle.
And I want him to actually grab it instead of kind of rubbing it.
The tug with the fetch like that for too long, just because then he can kind of get confused. Like,
I don't want him to think that every time he sees a rope, he's gonna play fetch. I would rather just play fetch with him with a ball. This is the closest thing I can find to a ball right now.
Good boy.
So I don't want to confuse the two games either with him. So until I can develop the tug a little bit more, I'm just gonna do the fetch.
Good boy.
And continue with like kind of treating that like a flirt pull.
I want
I'm gonna throw it down this way just because it's a little bit of a longer area.
Good boy.
Go get it, go get it.
Just so you can kind of see what's going on.
Let me move this gate out a little bit.
Good boy. Good job.
Drops it, I'm saying yes.
Good boy. So
he knows, it's like he's being rewarded
for this too.
Good job. Out.
Good job, buddy.
Let me see if I can get this place bedded.
Right. Okay, perfect. Hey, Truffle.
Try it. Look at this. Look at this. This one might be a little scary. This is Neo.
Come on. You okay with this one? Come on, Truffle. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Come on, Mr. Truffle. Come on. Truffle. Good boy. Come on.
I would rather just kind of get him over his fear of it and everything before I really start working on it. Good job!
Go get the toy! Go get the toy!
I'm gonna end the video there, but I'm gonna keep working with him with the out.